she does.
Oh,
there he is.
Bill Bauman, pleasure to meet you.
Barry.
My wife, Kathy.
So nice to meet you. We've heard so much about you.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Barry, I feel we're at a little bit of a disadvantage because Charlotte got to spend the whole day with your mother, and all we get with you is a dinner.
Also, Barry's mother is way cooler than you two could ever be.
Oh, I don't doubt it.
Well, I'm prepared to make the most of the time we do have. I mean, I'll eat two entrees if I have to.
You know, I have to admit, it's kind of strange for me to be at the Yale Club. I'm from a Harvard family.
Huh. Didn't know that.
That makes two of us.
Yes, sir. My father did his PhD in economics there, on a full scholarship, as a matter of fact.
Well, he must be brilliant.
Oh, he is something. I mean, Dad was born in Kenya, and he and my mother met when he was studying at the University of Hawaii. The program that brought him over was funded by the likes of Harry Belafonte and Sidney Poitier. And the Kennedys.
How remarkable. Mm. And where is he now?
Dad's back in Nairobi. I believe his title is Senior Government Economist. Mm.
Such a fascinating country. Are you able to visit often?
I plan on going soon. Well, as soon as Charlotte teaches me a little more Swahili.
After I finish teaching him about New York City politics.
That could take a while.
And some alcohol.
Well, I hear you're something of a political organizer, Mr. Bauman.
Oh, no. I wouldn't say that. I've arranged bail for some organizers, represented the unions for years, but nowadays I spend more time raising money for candidates. It's not something I particularly enjoy, but it's more important than ever. Pretty soon, our only real game plan might be to outspend the bad guys.
Oh, and hope all that money doesn't turn everybody into bad guys.
Hmm. Something like that.
Oh, come on, Dad. I've seen those pictures of you and your ponytail marching for civil rights.
Sure, but everybody did that.
Oh, not everybody.
Of course, not everybody. But everybody we knew in our little liberal enclave.
So how'd your parents feel about your, little liberal enclave?
Mine? Not so good. Bill's?
Worse. But, you know, without their support, I don't know if I'd have had the courage to spend my career fighting the good fight. I might have gone corporate. Who knows?
No, I've got a good friend who's making that decision right now. Now, he's from the Graham houses, if you know what those are.
No, I don't believe so, no.
Harlem. It's one of the biggest public housing projects in the city. Now, he says he didn't make it to Columbia not to earn money.
Well, that's very understandable.
I don't know. It's, I think he's going to be miserable. But, hey, well, what do I know? Aside from the fact that these lamb chops sound amazing.
Couldn't agree more.
Can we give you a lift back to school?
No, thanks. We're going downtown.
Oh, we are?
Yes, you need to dance.